Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, back with my main man Uncle Ted, and we're gonna get into some Chieftains with Roger Daltrey.
Yes.
Singing, or it should be Roger Daltrey with the Chieftains singing Behind Blue Eyes. This is the Chieftains are a Irish
yes.
group.
Yes. Yes.
Of well-rounded musicians.
Yeah. World-renowned.
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 Yes.
Yes.
And, of course, Roger Daltrey is the iconic lead singer of the band The Who. And they were here together as a combination that I'm interested to take a look at, man.
Yeah, yeah.
So you put me onto the Chieftains.
Yeah, yeah. I heard Chieftains about 15, 20 years ago. One of my supervisors I used to work with, he loved the blues. He had me listening to John Lee Hooker.
Okay.
Then when I get to listen to him, he said, let's put on some Chieftains, man. We were swinging all over. I said, whoa, what we going here? It was like 2 o'clock in the morning, we listened to the Chieftains, man.
How about that,
man? Yes, sir.
So let's take a look at this. Roger Daltrey and the Chieftains, yeah. Behind Blue Eyes.
Yes, sir.
Let's rock. Let's
yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
My next guests are the most famous performers of traditional Irish music in the world. They released 27 albums. Their latest CD is called
Irish
Evening, which was recorded at the Grand Opera House in Belfast. They're joined now by Roger Daltrey doing the Who classic, Behind Blue Eyes. Please welcome the Chieftains.
Before I use it and lose my cool. And when I smile, tell me some bad news before I laugh and act like a fool.
What type of drug is that?
I don't know, bro.
And if I swallow anything evil, I'll put your finger down my throat. And if I shiver, please give me a blanket. Keep me warm, let me wear your coat.
Let us know these Irish instruments.
The Chieftains,
yes,
accompanied by Roger Daltrey.
Yeah, that's okay. What you say is all right.
They take center stage.
It's all right, man.
That was fantastic. I just thought
we opened up to something else.
Yeah, yeah, man. We have to. We got to go global, man. We got a global audience.
I had heard about them for a minute, man.
So let us know the types of instruments. I want to know what that drum was that he was hitting. What's the name of that drum? And
one thing that you heard the feeling, the emotion.
Yes, I heard the spirit.
The spirit.
Yeah.
Celtic.
Yes.
But I ain't no Boston Celtic fan.
No.
But I love the Chieftains.
Yeah, Chieftains are great.
Yes.
And
yes.
That was fantastic. Huh? Behind Blue Eyes is an excellent song. Yes. But that interpretation of it was just fantastic.
Yeah,
thank you for putting me on.
Yeah, I have been listening to them for a minute, you understand?
Yeah.
But they got a bunch of stuff out there, man.
Man, yes, we'll delve back into them.
Yes, the Chieftains.
On the next go around.
The Chieftains.
The Chieftains, man.
Yes.
Hail to the Chieftains, man.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes, sir.